Hey guys, you must be aware about the CSGO's Operation Shattered Wave. It's too awesome. CSGO always amazes us in its unique way. For the first time in the CSGO, you can bring your favorite character into a battle with all new equipable agents. Have a look on a different available agents. The Shattered Web collection comes with a new Shattered Web case. Have a look on the skins from that case. This operation comes with three different types of collection. First, the North collection, and the skins from it are as follows. Second, the ST Mark collection and the skins from it are as follows. And the third, Canal collection, and the skins from it are as follows. It has a Shattered Web sticker collection as follows. And a Shattered Web graffiti as follows. It includes 3 maps, and one is included in the scrimmage mode, and the name of the map is Studio. Have a look on the scenes from these 3 maps. That's all about new Operation Shattered Web. Now let's jump into our today's CSGO giveaway. It's my life. We've reached 500 subscribers, and I would like to thank you guys for making this milestone very tiny. Your support is the key behind this channel. Keep supporting and grab weekly CSGO giveaway as easy as that. Today I am giving you guys Glock 18 Warhawk. The Glock 18 is the default weapon equipped by the terrorist and cannot be replaced by any other pistol. The Glock 18 is a serviceable first round pistol that works best against unarmored opponent and is capable of firing 3 round burst. Some information about the skin. It is from Horizon Collection and its exterior is field tested. The idea of the skin is taken from Curtiss P-40 Warhawk plane. The Curtiss P-40 Warhawk is an American single-engine, single-seat, all-metal fighter and ground attack aircraft that first flew in 1938. I saw some comments that they are unlucky to get the skins and they always failed to win in the giveaways. I took your comment into consideration and for today's CSGO giveaway, I will be giving you guys 3 Glock 18 Warhawk instead of only one. I guess that will increase your chance of winning a little bit. Now quickly find a winner of previous CSGO giveaway, that is CSGO giveaway number 20, P250 Mint Kimono. Good luck guys! Congratulations to the winner of the CSGO giveaway number 20, P250 Mint Kimono. Rest of the guys can easily participate in the current CSGO giveaway by hitting that red subscribe button without making any sound cues and by typing your trade URL in the comment box like a terrorist does on a bomb site. Guys, before dropping your trade URL in the comment section, always follow the steps mentioned in the video description. Convert your link to a text by removing http://www.steamcommunity.com part of your trade URL. That's all for today's video. Stay tuned for more CSGO giveaway and have fun with new Operation Shattered Web.